The police were right there, and they walked him right back into Jeffrey Dahmer's apartment.
You're just gonna let him take this baby back inside?
Ma'am.
I believe for one of two reasons. One, because it was a black woman complaining and calling them to do something. And two, because what they stumbled on was a same-sex couple that Jeffrey Dahmer said, oh, I'm in a relationship.
This is my boyfriend.
Boyfriend?
I think it was homophobia on one hand and not having that much respect for a black woman on the other hand.
Try being respectful. Tell us what's going on.
Glenda Cleveland was special. That was a special woman. To continue on and on and on in an effort to get someone to do something. So by the time she walks into the church and see the family of this baby she tried to help, the pain of that moment. It was a lot.
I called you for months.
The theme of this entire piece is timeless. You also still have communities that are being underserved, being over-policed in the wrong way. You still have communities and people crying out for change and to be heard by the police, by the powers that be.